Hi, this is JPropellaed, and this is not a tutorial, it's just an example of a baseline that I put together using comp edit mode. That's the baseline. Here we are in comp editing mode itself. They're the other baselines that I used. These are all the short snippets that I cut up with the razor tool to create this actual baseline, and then when I'd finished with the small sections and I was happy with the groove of the bass, I then just bounced it out into one file, which is the file you can see. As you can see, I've duplicated it as well, which covers a really nice stereo field. It's panned over 80% left and right, so it does actually sound very nice. It covers the bottom end nicely, the middle section, the sides and the top of the bass sound, that is, in the stereo field. Okay guys, that's all I wanted to show, just that the comp editing mode is a brilliant tool for creating real nice variations in bass lines, drum kits, I think whatever you want to use it for, it's just a brilliant tool. I'm so pleased that I caught that video last week, just before Reasonator came out, about comp editing mode. So thanks Propellaheads, because that's where it came from. Okay, signing out. See you later.